Hello friends, in continuation to the CCNA talk, today we are going to cover the topic configure speed and duplex. Now to start with it, by default Cisco will auto negotiate the speed and duplex settings, meaning once you connect the device, the speed of the transmission and the suitable duplex setting is selected or configured automatically. So when you attach device, be it a switch or a router or a workstation, to the port on a Cisco switch, the agreement process will appear and the device will agree on the transmission parameters. Consider the following example for a network. Now on your screen you can see a diagram. Now in this, hub is connected to a switch in the half duplex mode of the speed up to 100 Mbps, and the switch is connected to the workstation in a full duplex form up to speed of 100 Mbps. As you know, the mode of communication of a hub is half duplex and that of a workstation is full duplex, so that is why half duplex and the full duplex communication channel is used. Now we can also verify the speed and duplex setting using the show interface command on SW1, and you will get the output as shown in the figure. Now moving on to next. The example which you have seen above is only applicable if both the parties have the auto negotiation setting on and turned off. If you witness that the speed of duplex parameters are manually set up, you can use the interface mode speed and duplex command to set the duplex and speed settings. You can see the example as shown on your figure. Now, there might be a case in which one device uses auto negotiation and the other one has disabled it. The device using the auto negotiation will be by default choose the duplex setting based on the current speed. The default settings are: if the speed is not known, 10 Mbps and half duplex setting will be used. And if the device successfully senses the speed without IEEE auto negotiation by just looking at the signal on the cable, if the speed is 10 or 100 Mbps, use half duplex. If the speed is 1000 Mbps or faster, use full duplex. Now we will continue this in the furthermore classes. Thank you for your patience and hope to see you soon.